Hello everybody out there, today I'm going to be playing my X-Men LE Magneto version. It's pretty well stock. It has Cliffy Hole Protector, as well as an illumination mod which gives me red, blue, and white lighting on the backboard that coincides with the red, blue, and white relays. Gives it like an extra effect for the lighting. In addition to, it's all LEDs for flashers. So anyways, I'm gonna play a game, here it goes.
X-Men, Magneto is destroying the MID facility. We must stop
metal objects. How futile. Pawns go first.
And our sacrifice is necessary.
Look, that 2000 can make it to Miller July. Oh.
We will soon replace mankind. Blackbird waits. I'll jam that ball. Oh, Jesus, child. Your X-Men will have to.
Now back off!
I'm surprised you gave me the Magneto right now. I didn't see that coming. Sisters. Probably because I just hit that center shot like way too many times.
Beakers, metric scales, torches. You're my favorite. Oh, my stars and garters. Who wants them? Sorry. Stop here.
kind of tripped out because that usually does not keep spinning like this. Tripod, it's hard to hit Xavier.
What do you need to do to my coil? Let them go! We can use Cerebro to fight.
There was some unexpected ball spin on that one.
Jackpot! You fool! Destroyed by those who protect. Jackpot, well, now I'll jam that ball.
I'm gonna go for Sabretooth. I could have went for Hellfire Club.
Our show must be Ironclad. I've captured another ball. Bring back memories, doesn't it, Weapon X?
Let's go to work. We have a world to save.
Trying to bash Wolverine. That's the end of ball two, and I'm still doing pretty good. 13 minutes into it. I'm on ball three, so.
You think you're not stuck, huh?
Hellfire Club, it's ball three.
Thank you.
Got the gambit, hurry up, but I'm not going to be able to get it. My spinner is going off, or my disc. And for some reason, I'm thinking it should be stopped right now. Well, at least it's stopping now. Anyways, thanks for watching. See you next time.